save our planet. At least 100 elephants die at the Hwange National Park in Zimbabwe, with thousands more threatened as record high temperatures in November 2011 and irregular rainfall patterns affect the country.